Well, it is a deeply sad time for us all, and the loss of Robin Williams. My first day on the set, they said, "Do you want to meet Robin?" I had never met the man. I was so excited. I was so thrilled to have this job in the company of this great star comedian. I walked into the trailer, and there was Robin sitting there in a pair of UGG boots and hairy legs and shorts and Hawaiian shirt and hairy chest and the head of Mrs. Doubtfire. That's how I met Robin Williams, and that's how I met Mrs. Doubtfire. So it was a very strange image. And I had the time of my life. Every day was just sheer magic with the man. His humanity, his grace, and his just brilliance of heart and mind and soul and reverence and sincerity. Deep loss. His just his humor, his grace, his humanity, his wit, his charm, his sense of fun. I mean, it really has cut deep into all our hearts that he has gone and that he suffered in such pain and said, "Enough, enough, I gotta go." He'll be loved forever and missed forever.